Hi everyone. So first let's try to fix the problem from the previous video is about the constructor overloading. This concept, let's see if this exists or not, because this exists in mostly all object-oriented programmings where you can define the multiple arguments in constructor, and based on that you can create the instance. With overload, this is the class I created, and I have two variables, private x1 is a 5 number, and private x2 is of also type a number. It is a string. Okay, and here I'm creating the constructor first, and this constructor is taking p1 is of type a number. And what I am assigning, let's put this x. And there is another constructor. Let's start giving constructor implementation. Is missing. But I should be able to. Okay, let me just write another constructor, overloaded constructor, where I'm saying x1 is of type number. And x2 is of type string. And here I'm just checking this dot x1. And x2 is actually, let's make it as a non-required. So x2 is a non-required argument. Okay. So this dot x1 is x1. And if here I'm checking, if the x passed argument x2 is equal to undefined, then what we need to do is we will just assign this dot p2 to some default value. First is x2 to some default value. Okay. Once this is done, this dot x2 to the variable. Okay, now we will see in what cases we were getting error and in what cases we are not, right? So x2, overload consent signature is not compatible with the functional implementation. Okay, so actually there is a one constructor is there which is not having definition, but there is another constructor with the definition. So we are actually overloading. You can have only one constructor, I think, with the definition. You cannot have both the constructor with the definition. So one constructor, you need to leave without definition. So first constructor is taking x1 is a number and x2 is of type string. So x2 here is incompatible, right? So first you need to make x2 optional, or let's see, let's make x1 is optional. That's working fine. X1 is an optional, that is also working fine. So why it is breaking is overloaded signature is not compatible with the function. So what this constructor is saying, okay, I'm accepting x1 as an argument. So overloaded constructor must accept x1 as an argument, and another argument can be optional. Okay, like if I even try to create x3 of type string, then also I will get the same, that x overloaded signature is not compatible. Okay, I mean, this is I didn't expect that this is the scenario here. Okay, so this is how we are overloading the constructor.